What's going on, YouTube? We're back again. We're still on Kobo because this place is huge. We just got done taming this creature who's gonna fly us to where we
now
need to go.
Now, this is more my speed.
Oh, we're not. Sweet. That was quick and easy.
Let's take a look. Did the trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Asking questions isn't part of the job. Now keep an eye out. Jedi has been spotted.
Eyes over there. You let your guard down here.
We will pursue you.
That's an ally down.
Thank you.
guessing Z might know about this. Z's chamber. We're getting close. The only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.
Sorry, guys, I'm hungry.
That seal looks familiar. Let's move, BD. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor. It's beautiful.
Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
Fontanelum. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
This is crazy.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Rancisis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
Oh, shit.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop! What have you done?
Insufficient. Trivial. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Why resist?
Imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Stop!
I am not your enemy. We're all that's left.
Honor your oath.
Wait!
Shit.
I
key to Tantalor. Could Kriya have meant Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him, she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
I need to clear my mind.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
Can't go that way, so we've got to go this way.
Check it out, BD.
Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. It won't hurt you.
This.
8.
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
A sand crawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Hey, this is a good find. There they are.
Go this way first.
Don't fall behind, BD1. These buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
Come on!
Seriously? Confused on what I need to do.
Up! It's getting so complicated sometimes.
Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. Let's go, BD. More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch at Doma's shop.
Newcomer.
Go to Doma's shop right quick and see what we can get from her.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
These look interesting.
Oh, so you can buy like outfits and stuff.
Got the priorite, I've got the product.
Can't go wrong with this.
I knew you picked that up. Yeah, some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open?
W.
My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Catch.
Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the outer rim. Now that's a Doma Dendra guarantee.
Hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way. Quality wares 100% guaranteed.
Go to the landing pad.
Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Well, yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit! All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go. Mm-hmm.
Welcome back to the outpost. Let's see, shop unlocked. Rooftop garden unlocked. Let's go. Let's go see.
The new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a side, you might want to trek to the higher edges of the canyon.
Is it worth the hike?
I wouldn't know. Never been there myself. I'm too steep to climb. And there's a lot of creatures up there. Some of them won't even eat you.
Sounds like paradise.
It's a tough climb, but you'll find a way up. And you'll see the true majesty of Kobo. I just know it.
I guess let's head to Jedi.
So who's this seer we're going to see?
A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her. How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.
Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me.
All right, I guess let's go. I've only explored 32% of it. Jeez.
Jedi, no. The Taros ain't built for the cold, you know.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedi. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedi.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holo projector. Hey, Cal, check the holo projector. We got a call from Jedi.
It is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning.
Well then, that seems promising.
Well,
hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Be careful up there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
I guess we go this direction.
Let's go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. I hear you, BD. Let's see. Time to climb. Hang on, BD. Check it out. All right, let's go.
stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Find something?
Looks like a prayer wheel.
Ship's heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Sierra's escort.
I see him.
Give up. Gotta respect that.
This looks crazy. Sorry, does I need to go down that direction?
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
Look out! Okay then. I can't. Ah!
Need to clear my mind.
Thank you. he's here, dude.
You been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Take it down together.
I'm with you, Jedi. That's the last of them. You've learned some new tricks.
Looks like you have, too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto? Traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedi?
Jedi is part of the galaxy, Cal.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side. Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming. Stormtroopers.
Anything?
We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
Peter's time for
you fought well.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Nice.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way across.
There. See it?
I do. haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, droid. Through here. Not stuck, are you?
That long-legged thing.
This is spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer Place.
Where did you learn that?
The Thamir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone. But their wisdom remains. Ah, the spammels.
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
When you're ready. I really liked that speeder.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. One-way door. Nice job. They're scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis.
Not everything.
I missed your optimism.
Yeah, lucky there.
Careful, there is danger. danger nearby.
Get him! Got him!
Glad you're excited. Those look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedi was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. Know who this was?
I don't, but Seer might. PD, does he look like Cal? You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall.
Shortcut.
Storm's getting closer.
We will shelter in Seer's base. It is hidden from the Empire in the high desert. A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed.
Job. Help me out.
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left her to die in the desert.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
An oasis! We're saved!
Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Sweet.
Buddy. You want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
They're gonna hook up.
Someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were not.
That's the way back.
I fell to my death.
I've never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Marin. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons.
This creature's cool. A lot faster than the other ones.
Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
Time to move.
We have to hurry. Faster.
It's crazy.
Do you hear that?
Oh, it can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
Okay. The Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. Set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can, not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
What'd you do, Papa?
Oh, they're gonna do it.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
Wait, they have six now.
What have we got here? Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jedi?
I don't know, but I am excited to Breeze. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina, Hyloon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Nothing's more important to Breeze than family.
Where's your spam all at?
Hello, my friend.
Mm-hmm. It's so very good to see you again.
You're still alive.
Master Cordova. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Cal. Seers told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice. How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
You were on Coruscant? Well, the Mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys.
The odd guy.
This base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrival. So, how is the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast. But more common by the day. Where did you end up storming?
Nope. What the heck?
Master Cordova and I will wait for Grease. Go speak with Seer.
Then how do I speak to her if I can't get to her? I guess I can go back up.
Reeves must be in the kitchen. We'll meet up with him later.
What the fuck?
The lift isn't here.
Just keep trying. It's not like Brother Armai has to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes, and Force sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyway.
I chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Now, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, you've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. There was a time when I remember that Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
But that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer, you can't say it ain't short of personality. But kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
It's hunk of trouble. Hey, we're all together.
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jeddah?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordova's up to the task.
With pleasure.
The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Oh, boy. This guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo, and records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
So we're going to the moon on Kobo.
I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
Shattered Moon. Research Tantalor on the Shattered Moon.
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
I suppose you have both studied Oisin's lemma.
Yes, sister.
Indeed, sister.
Then perhaps you will explain to me the paradox of the fifth book.
Oisin explores the antinomy of enlightenment. It's a paradox about the inevitability
of cycles. Explain.
Enlightenment is defined as cycle-breaking. But for the canons, to be enlightened is to suffer from cycle. The more we strive...
Glad we found this before the Empire could.
To the Mantis.
Hey, Cal, hold on.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you.
We get to shoot people now?
It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want.
No need. Phone.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bo.
Now, I'll show you how to use it.
Blaster stance acquired.
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Gotta start somewhere. There you go.
Not bad, Jedi.
Oh, how long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for Seer.
Right. My mistake.
Concentrate and listen.
How do we get this to that dummy?
Cal does not like stormtroopers.
He does.
Impressive.
I think you got it, Cal.
Alrighty, let's get to it.
I think next.
Let's go with Shattered Moon first.
The Shattered Moon. Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah, working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood.
It was nice to see everyone again.
Yeah, it really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the Abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You know anything about this laboratory on the moon, Grease?
What am I, a tour guide? I'm a busy Latero. No time to visit broken moons. First Jedi, now this. Believe me, moons are nothing but trouble.
Jedi's a moon. Had no idea.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here. Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
You sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Alright guys, I think we're going to end this episode here before it gets too long. We're going to check out the Shattered Moon after this. Peace out.